Hey, I'm back. Hey, but who? Hey. All right, so we're going to level up quickly and get right back into it. I also wanted to talk about the fact that CD Projekt, the people who made this game, are a bunch of legends. Let me just put that out there. Unlocks the ability to parry blows from all directions, damage reduction by parrying full vigor. Let's get more vitality. Wait, no. Do we want a throwing dagger? What do we want? Vigor regeneration? No. Yeah, want that. So, what is great about CD Projekt is the fact that they bring out all these games and all the DLC is free. Okay, so if you think of another company such as, let's say, Activision. Oh, Mutagen, I want that. Everything they bring out, except for maybe the, oh my god! Except for maybe the Zombies map pack thing for Black Ops, which is free, is fucking paid. You have to pay for everything. These guys are just like, you know what? What we're going to do is we're going to make a game and we're going to keep our games free for the DLC and we're going to build trust with our audience. And that's what's fucking radical about CD Projekt. Because people, a lot of big companies, especially EA and Activision, overlook how awesome it is to give your user, your users free content and the trust it builds with that company. And in the future, people will be buying those games again. So when Witcher 3 comes out, people are going to be like, you know what? Fucking CD Projekt did me right, baby. Die, you... Oh, God, I'm getting fucking raped. So, yeah, it's definitely a good thing to do. You know, Notch and stuff. Notch did that. Build some trust. And people loved it. And they keep buying the game, keep playing the game. That's why The Witcher 2 is so awesome. There's so much DLC for it. They brought out the Enhanced Edition for the Xbox. And instead of, you know, bringing out it originally, what they chose to do was build all this extra stuff. Instead of like releasing it on Xbox and having to pay all these extra fees to release this content, they thought, you know what, we're not going to pay those extra fees and have to charge our users. We're going to release it for free in a big chunk. So obviously they brought out a new game. They got a bit of cash from that. But they did well in the end because they've made all their users and their people, their fans love them. And I love them a lot. So that's, I wanted to say that because CD Projekt are the best. They're a great RPG company, and we should all make sex with them. Make sexy time. What am I going to get next? Baddying. Yeah, that. Okay. All right, we're gonna mutate some of these mofos. Unlock the ability to redact arrows. Enter. Yep. Yeah, sure, why not? It's not even a really very good mutagen, but whatevs, my friend. Cool. Next round, change places. All right. I don't know what's coming next. This could be shit. I don't know. Reinforced leather. Oh, that's a nice sword. Ooh, elven armor. Help. All right, we got gentleman and a mage. Oh, lucky I put that up. Let's kill that guy first. He needs to go. Oh dear, he's got fucking Quen as well. No! Alright, let's get some, Yurden? Oh shit, alright, that's not good. Oh dear. We must kill this guy. Oh my god, they're kicking my ass. No! No! These guys are hard too, they're kings, they're like witches as well, just like me. They're witches, like me. Alright, I'm gonna get some quick blows in on it. Oh, that sounded gay. I'm gonna blow this guy quickly. Gotta keep moving, keep dodging. No! I'm gonna die! Oh, that was close. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm about to die. Okay. There he is. Let's get him. Die, you sorceress dog! Oh, no, no, no. When he ever does that, it's terrible. It's bad news. Ah, you hit your friend, you bloody ice head. Ah, what are you doing? Ah, what are you doing? Wait. Alright. Oh, my God. Ah, no! I'm dead! I'm dead! Limited loop, limited loop. Anyway, let's continue playing. That was fun. I like that. Alright. Oh, shut up, you bloody knobhead. Alright, let's get some more of those potions, because I think we're going to need that. Gadwall. Tawny Owl. Let's get some of that. Swallow. Alright, which one is it? Spits or swallows? Sorry, it's terrible. Let's put some... Yeah. Human hanged man's venom. I like the sound of this. Alright, how do I apply that? I've forgotten. Which one? Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Alright, let's get some of that swallow. I don't know, that's not even funny, yet I laugh at it like a fucking idiot. So, yeah. What was that, 20 owl? Yeah, that'll be good. Ah, drinking the poisons. Yum, 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 yum. Alright, we've got to kill that sorcerer a lot quicker. Perhaps we could kill the other guys. I think it's a mistake to go for the melee guys first. Because once I kill that sorcerer, I can take out those melee guys really, really quickly, I think. No! Okay, that's good, it's fine. Yeah, run towards me, that's a good idea. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I keep getting hit by that. Alright, where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. How you doing, bud? Dodge. Oh, shit. I hate that. Let's Quen it up. Quen this bit. Ow. It's gone. My Quen's gone. Ah, you're hitting your friend, you bloody silly goose. What's wrong with you, you fucking parakeet? Ah. Ah! Ah, no! No armor! Alright, we're alright, we're alright, hey. It's okay, everything's fine. Where'd he go? Over there, alright. You can't hit me, I'm too fast. Why can't I hit him off the cliff? That's frustrating as. Let's tumble out of there! Fucking, I didn't realize it was circus delay in this bitch. Wee. Fucking wear out. Yes, he's gonna die! No, 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 bad, 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 bad. I get too overzealous and I'm just like, oh, I gotta kill him. Yeah, keep hitting your friends. I like that. I like it when you do that with your fire. No, what the fuck? How come that didn't hit? Oh, you son of a gun. I'll keep me separated from him and he'll just keep fireballing his friends. I'm sure it does no damage to them, really, but... You're terrible at aiming, dude. You're really bad at it. Oh, he healed. No, he did it again. I was so close. He healed and then this guy's frustrating as hell. You're terrible at aiming those. Now you're dead. Yes. All right. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. All right. Igni. Get fired. You're fired. Oh, nearly went in the fire. That's not good. You got to watch out for those fires, by the way, guys. They will actually burn you, but they won't burn the enemy. So, pro tip. Oh, you're getting smashed, bro. Oh my, I just totally schooled him on how to be a warrior of schools. A schooling warrior. You're getting smashed, bro. What are you going to do about it, huh? What are you gonna do about it, huh? You're getting ravaged, mate. Oh, you're fucking... You're in trouble, buddy. Oh, I'll see you later. I'll see you on the flip side, mate. Yes, yes, yes. I win. Sorry, I got excited there. All right, so I didn't get any bonuses there, but yeah, that's unfortunate. Anyway, so next game thingy, next video, we'll be doing some more. So stay tuned for more Witcher. And peace out.